Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Kita alhamdulillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyi'ati a'malina. May yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa may yudlil fala hadiya lahu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Bersama dan sekalian Allah Subhanahu wa ta'ala
Before that, I want to introduce myself. My name is Fahri Rizki. You can call me Fahri. And for me good, especially for achievers. Okay, so how to complete assessment on that? The first tip is do not delay the test. Why is it? Because if you delay the test will not be completed. The example is if you completed the test, you must finish it first. After that, don't delay the task. And the second tip is focus. You must focus to your task because you have task to finish it. The example is if you want to quickly complete the task, you must focus to your task. The last tip is have a sense of responsibility. You must have a sense of responsibility to your task to complete the task. Okay, I'm sorry if I have mistakes. And the last one is Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.